Hi, I am Constanza Toro. I am a Chilean veterinarian about starting my PhD here in Cambridge University. Following my passion for conservation and wildlife, I came up with a very innovative project that needs your help. Located in the middle of the Pacific Ocean is the stunning Juan Fernandez Archipelago. This biosphere reserve that inspired Daniel Dufoy to write Robinson Crusoe is the home to the very charismatic Juan Fernandez fur seal, my research project main character. This legend disappeared for about 100 years until its rediscovery. Today, the population is estimated in 16,000 individuals, thanks to national and international conservation efforts. However, the limited population size, the narrow geographic range, and genetic bottleneck make them vulnerable to catastrophic events like disease outbreaks. New infectious microorganisms have caused important numbers of disease outbreaks and massive die-off events in wildlife. I believe surveillance to be fundamental for early detection of these risks. To do this, identifying and monitoring high-risk population is needed. Marine mammals are known to be excellent sentinels for aquatic environment, but there is no information about the micro-community housed by the Juan Fernandez fur seal and how they interact. Knowing this is essential to identify unfriendly creatures that could affect the survival of this special pinniped. By using non-invasive sample collection methods and advanced genetic techniques, we would be able to look into the seal's universe and understand how the healthy micro-community looks like, and use it to identify potential threats. To carry on with this project, I really need your help. So please donate and let's together uncover the mysteries inside this amazing animal. And let's help ensuring their future. Thank you.